why you acting like a hoe? Know that I'ma ride for you, either way it go. Tell me, girl, why you be stressing me for time? When you tell me you love me, can't you see I'm trying to climb? Damn, my nigga, know why you acting like a bitch? If you scared to take a chance, how the fuck we gon' get rich? Come here, baby, why you always insecure? Hold on tight to an eight and be sure.
Yeah, ain't no way around it no more. I am the greatest. Lot of getting set on the throne. I am the latest. I am the bravest. Go toe to toe with the giants. I ain't afraid of you. Dialing the fate of you. Before it's all said and done, this nigga need better son. My Uzi it weighed a ton. I need me a better gun. In fact, I just might need two. Cause the niggas say they the one, and I got something to prove. Forgive me, Lord, here they come. Blah.
Why you acting like a know that I'ma ride for you, either way it go. Tell me, girl, why you be stressing me for time? When you tell me you love me, can't you see I'm trying to climb? Yeah, my nigga, know why you acting like a bitch? If you scared to take a chance, how the fuck we gon' get rich? Come here, baby, why you always insecure? Hold on tight to it and be sure.
My inhibitions, fighting my intuition. Premature premonition, showing me the demolition of these phony niggas. So ahead of my time, even when I rhyme about the future, I be reminiscing. You want the truth, well come and listen. I'm like that time you bag a diamond, checked your phone and saw it was a number missing. It's fate passes you by, half of you try, the other half of you fried. Too high to actually fly, one day you have to decide who you gon' be. A steroid nigga that's gon' rule like me. Keep it true like me, cold you might be. Like the new Ice Cube meets the new Ice-T, meets Two Life Crew, meets the new Spike Lee, meets Bruce like Wayne, meets Bruce like Lee, meets O2 Lil Wayne, in a new white tee, meets KD, ain't no nigga that can shoot like me, blah!
Why you acting like a hoe? Know that I'ma ride for you, either way it go. Tell me, girl, why you be stressing me for time? When you tell me you love me, can't you see I'm trying to climb? Yeah, my nigga, why you acting like a bitch? If you scared to take a chance, how the fuck we gon' get rich? Come here, baby, why you always insecure? Hold on tight to a nigga and be sure.
Who's the king? Came from the bottom with them stains on my shirt. What you expecting from me? I came from the dirt. Money my motivator, the songs that I sing. Picture a peasant passing from palm to the king. Tell me you still love me, if so then let me go. Will I return or will I burn? Who's never know. King? Look in my eyes and see the future, but no sugarcoating.
Listen. History repeats itself and that's just how it goes. Same way that these rappers always bite each other's flows. Same thing that my nigga Elvis did with rock and roll. Justin Timberlake, Eminem, and then Macklemore. While silly niggas argue over who gon' snatch the crown. Look around, my nigga, the white people have snatched the sound. This year I'll probably go to the awards, dapper down. Watch Iggy win the Grammy as I try to crack a smile. I'm just playing. But all good jokes contain truth. Same rope you climb up on and hang you with. But not Jermaine, my aim too sick. I bang, now I came to bring the pain. My brain too quick. You see how I maneuver this game. I ain't stupid. I recognize that life is a dream. And I dream lucid and break the change and change minds one verse at a time and claim 2-6. And if the shoe fits, who's the king?
We are kings. Kings of ourselves, first and foremost. While the people debate who's the king of this rap game, here comes little old Jermaine with every ounce of strength in his veins to snatch the crown from whoever y'all think has it. But rather than place it on his head as soon as he grabs it, poof, boom, pow, it's like magic. With a flash and a bang, the crown disintegrates and falls to the earth from which it came. It's done. Ain't gonna be no more kings. Be wary of any man that claims, because deep down he clings onto the need for power. In reality, he's a coward. Ultimately, he's scared to die. Sometimes so am I. But when I'm in tune with the Most High,